It's October 28, 2022, on Friday. We're here on Route 56. If you have a future appointment, like these dogs over there, neighboring dogs in the neighborhood, they won't be able to go to the clinic because as I walk closer, you can see the smoke billowing. This fire has been burning for some time, a couple hours.